Hi, so this is the Konica C35 camera, and this is how the camera looks like. So the lens is like here, and let me show you from the viewfinder view. So this is what you will see through the viewfinder. Yeah, something like that. Okay, so to insert the film, you need to like push this thing and open it, and you can start to insert it. So now you have inserted your film, you are ready to shoot right now. So this is the shutter button and this is the film count. So after that, every time after you press one time for the shutter button, you need to like pull this thing to the end. So it's like that. Press one time for this and make sure this is moving also. So yeah. And you can see from here the film counter like jump to the next number and then you press one time. So yeah. And then there's what else? Oh, there's the flash function. You can just like push this and this thing will turn up so you can like shoot it with flash, like, something like that. Okay, let me test the flash for you. Yeah, so the flash is functioning. And also you can like adjust your ISO here lah, by like turning this thing like according to the film you are using right now. So if you want to flash, you can just like push it back, the one that you just press on. So yeah, something like that. And I guess that's it for this camera, it functions like that. For the rewind one, you need to like manually rewind it because it's not an auto rewind camera. So every time after you use up right, you need to press this button. After you press this button right, you take this thing up and then you just turn it. Turn it until you feel that it's like easier for you to like turn since that yeah, like unwinded really. Yeah, okay. So now it's like very easy to rewind really. It means that probably it's okay already, so you can just open the back and yeah, it's reminded, so you can just take it out and you are ready to get it. So that's it for this camera, and this is very pleased of my face at last. So yeah, that's it for this camera. Thank you and have fun using it.